The first fire test you're about to watch is a test room without a sprinkler system. It contains furniture that you would find in any house. Watch how quickly the fire goes into flashover. Luckily, the Plainfield Fire Department was on scene to extinguish a potentially very dangerous fire. The next fire test is in a room with a water sprinkler system. Again, the same furniture. This time, notice how quickly the sprinkler system activates and puts out the fire.